But teachers, parents, and my dear friends, for this good morning occasion, I have chosen cleanliness my topic. This is very essential part of one's round and surroundings and hygiene. Cleanliness is not only physical, it is also the social and mental will behind the others maintaining good personality. Maintaining cleanliness is the essential part of healthy living because it will help improve our personality by keeping clean externally and internally. Personal cleanliness is considered as the symbol of purity of body and soul, which critical to get healthy and spiritual connection behind clean. And having good thoughts bring closer to the good day. Maintaining cleanliness safeguards us from disease, unhealthy, social, physical, and mental illness. We should never compromise with cleanliness. It is necessary and food and water for us. Every child should be shown the importance of cleanliness since childhood. It should be made an inherited value in the clean eating habit, clean the toilet, clean clothing, clean the toilet after a few basic, after the use are a few basic and very essential. Cleanliness, move one shoulder, understand and flow. So I hope